Hey, what's up, guys? It's boy Black Rebel back for yet another car. Today we are at the Rudgier Cadillac dealership in Westchester, PA. I know a lot of my stuff comes from Westchester. Hey, can't help it. But listen, we're picking up a 2016 Cadillac XTS Luxury Collection Silver. Picking up one of those. I just got to the dealership. I'm about to run in real quick, get the car, and bear with me. See you in a second. Found it. It's 2016 Cadillac XTS Luxury Edition. So, actually, Cadillac makes a quality car. Very, very good quality, as far as I know. I do these little walk arounds because my boss watches it, helps out. I'll go ahead and show you the back seat here. Looks fairly roomy, all leather interior. Pull this down. You have, cup holders. All right, so we're gonna show you that again. Push this button. Okay. Cadillac makes that. All nice. Got that fake wood finish. Right here you have a trunk button in the door. Go ahead and show you that. Spare tire. A lot of room in there, actually. Go ahead and pull this down for him. Yes. A lot of room in there, actually. Put that back down for me. Alright. Decent on the space, I guess. Right here you have your parking brake. As soon as you close the door, everything lights up. Came with two key fobs, which also have remote start. You have a little storage compartment here for your cup holders. Everything opens nice and slow for dramatic pause. Slide that open. Right there's your chargers. Right there's your charging ports and all that. Get that to close. All right, I guess it's not a glove box. But then you have this little compartment here. This says push to start. Again, keys have to be within 3 feet of the vehicle. Start them. Okay. This thing, for some reason, if you push this, that opens up. And I guess that's just more storage. You have a USB port. Hold on, let me find out how to turn this stuff down. Fan, where's the fan? That's not it. Oh man, come on. Alright, I don't know how to turn that down. But 31,375 miles. Here we go. Off. Okay. This is a really good car. Okay. This car is actually, let me see. It's a V6, 3.6 liter engine, front wheel drive, 18 miles per gallon. 18 miles per gallon city, 28 miles per gallon highway, 6-speed automatic, 305 horsepower. Curb empty weight is 4,486. 0 to 60 in 3.9 seconds. So this bad boy has some power to it. Okay. We're gonna get this thing loaded. I'll catch you guys later. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video on the Cadillac XTS. Remember, if you guys like my videos, smash that subscribe button. Give it a thumbs up. Share it with all your friends and car nuts that you know. And maybe they'll enjoy it. All right. This is the first car of the day. We got two more coming. So I'll catch you on the next one. Feel like I can fly, yeah. Man, work it, check. Bill, Bella, check. Take the L at the bar. Just so I can fly.
flex, take the L at the mall. Walking with the sex, take the L at your draw. Now she can't go back. Sign, perky check, bill, bella check, take the L at the ball. Just so I can flex, take the L at the mall. Walking with the sex, take the L at your draw.
Feel like I can fly.
Sign, perky check, bill.